To begin with the seminar, we would like to invite Mr. Sandeep Wagle. About him, he is one of the top technical analysts in the country. He has a rich experience of around 20 years in the capital market. He is the founder and CEO of Powermywealth, a technical advisory setup which offers practical solutions to investors and traders. He has trained market participants in practical technical analysis through interactive workshops and seminars. His market analysis and stock views are highly sought out after by the business channels, and he is on the panel of analysts of CNBC, Awaaz, TV18, which is a leading business news channel. We welcome you, sir, for this forum.
Thank you so much. Good morning.
Good morning.
Can anyone tell me what is so good about today morning? After yesterday, today there is no market. That is the best thing. Now, having said that, the only problem what happened yesterday is that we have not seen this for the past so many months or past so many quarters. That is the only problem. Otherwise, this is a normal part of the markets. How many of you here are traders? Investors? Or you could be both, obviously. And long-term investors? People make an entry in the stock markets as long-term investors and they go out becoming traders or probably day traders. Unfortunate but true. Let me try and throw some light on what ideally one should be and what are we looking at from the stock markets over the next few years or whatever. I'm going to talk on the process of wealth generation. And that, I think, should be our focus. Now, I am not saying doing trading or doing even F&O trading or day trading is bad. But my primary point of reaching out to you is, as an investor, what is it there for you in the stock markets? And that each of us should aim to reach there. Now, should be the question is the category of, is this, you can see all of this? Okay. The category of people I have seen in the stock markets, there is a long-term investor, which most of us are or all of us are. Then there is a short-term investor, he plays for a few months, he gets smaller moves within the long-term, that is also very good. The next is a position trader, he takes a view for a next few days to a next few weeks. Sometimes a little more than a few weeks. And the momentum traders who takes a view for the next few hours to the next few days, 3 days, 4 days, 5 days, you can play in F&O also. And a day trader who strictly gets in during the day and gets out by end of the day, he says, I don't want headache. I want a good night's sleep. Anybody feels there is any other category than this? Okay, the time horizon for a long-term investor, in my understanding, should at least be 1 to 3 years. Okay, now I have met a lot of people. I mean, I ask them, what is your focus in the market? What do you do? They say, I am a long-term investor. And what is their definition of a long-term investor? 3-4 din kaafi hai. So I want to make this clear that I look at long-term investor with a 1 to 3 year focus. Outperforming the streets, a mutual fund delivers 15 to 18% talk of the last 10 years. I don't want to talk of short term. If you outperform, the legendary Warren Buffett and our Indian version of that Mr. Rakesh Jhunjhunwala, I don't think I need to explain. They talk of 23-24% as a phenomenal return, CAGR. I think we can achieve that using the tools, or we can even outperform that. Yes, and as you take a longer period, it is not so easy to maintain that consistency, so the return comes down. But yes, we have achieved 30-40% also in good years. Short-term investor, take a smaller move within a bigger move, play for 15-20% that way. A positional trader, take a view for 1 month, target 5-8%. Momentum trader takes a 3-4 day view, and a day trader takes a 3-4 hour view. Now, fortunately or unfortunately, the largest demand that comes to us for our products is a product called as BTST. Have you heard of that? And BTST is 30 minutes of the afternoon and 30 minutes of the morning, that's it. Other than that, you are free. And people are most happy doing that also. As a day trader, you may trade in cash, you may trade in F&O. You will get maximum excitement and maximum thrill. Will that translate into money for you, adding to your portfolio, adding to your wealth? That is a call you have to take. If you are able to manage both, there is no problem in being a day trader. Don't be a day trader at the cost of losing money, liquidating your investments, and funding your excitement. Am I clear? Position trader is a safer bet, 15 days, 1 month, maybe 1.5 months. I have seen a lot of people making decent profits in this because you are not fighting against time. A layman can, with some knowledge, get into this. Now, this is the category we are going to focus on today. And I think this is far, far more safer. I mean, I would just compare a day trader, a positional trader, and an investor to a cricketer playing T20, a one-day international, and a test match. In T20, you hit any stroke. I hope you are getting the message loud and clear. So the more you play in smaller time horizons, the more chances you will go wrong. And if you don't have knowledge, if you are not trained, if you are not equipped to handle that, that can be highly disastrous. So please take care of that. An investor needs to be with the trend. I'm sure you must have heard, trend is your friend. So if you are with the trend, even if you make a mistake, the trend will save you. If you are not with the trend, if you have a bigger ego than the markets, and if you are getting influenced by something which is not scientifically backed, I'm talking of tips or anything, you can go wrong. And if you are not against the trend, nothing can save you. Now, if you're taking a trade for a few weeks, for a few days, for maybe a couple of months, you need to catch the momentum where technical analysis can really help you. These are the basic technical indicators that I follow. Higher tops, higher bottoms on the charts. I'm obviously in 30 minutes, I cannot get into bigger details than this. But these are very basic. Pick up any book on technical analysis, you will get what this is, and not very difficult to understand. As a trader for the next few days, this is what price and volume breakouts, breakdowns, oscillators, ADX, Bollinger Bands. These are the typical indicator trade setups that I use and or I have been using for the last almost 15 years plus, and I've got decently good results. But the key to success or creating long-term wealth, which is our focus today, is identifying overbought and oversold zones. Have you heard of overbought and oversold zones? Now I'm going to simplify that process with examples, make you understand what it is and how we can achieve that. Hold on. Before that, let me ask you a question. How many times it has happened to you that you are in a situation, now I'm describing the situation, you have bought a stock at say 150 rupees, stock ABC, yes? The stock goes up by 20%, 180 in a span of 1 month. 20% in 1 month, is it good? It is not good, it is fantastic. So you are very happy, and from 150 to 180 you booked it, or 180, 190, whatever, 20-25%. How do you feel? Why good that time? By any standards, you have made 25% or 20% in a month, it is good. So you feel happy about it? You book it at 190, 150 to 185, 190, whatever. And you forget about that stock. After 1 year, the stock is at 400 rupees. And you never monitored it, you forgot about it, and suddenly you watch on TV, अरे ये तो मेरे पास था 6 महीने पहले, 1 साल पहले. Has it ever happened to you? It happens many times. Now how do you feel? I will not ask you. I am not saying that it has not happened to me. It has happened to me in the past. Recently, the frequency of this happening over the last decade has been reduced only because of this particular tool that I'm going to share with you. And it doesn't require great knowledge, and you don't have to be an expert with 10, 15 years, 20 years of experience. Go back with the charts, see a simple technique, and I am not even saying you need a fancy software and all that, okay? Next. Have you heard of a tool called as the RSI?
Yes.
What does it stand for?
Yes.
The media has done so much. Now, the normal RSI, the crossover impact and all that is one part of it. I think, can we have one light down so that they can see it clearly, or you are able to see it clearly? Yeah, because... Now, I don't want to get into too much technicalities. RSI is available. Go to the monthly charts and go to softwares which are freely available. It is not about the tools. It is about how you use them. Okay. Now, at RSI is a 0 to 100 level indicator. 30-35 is considered as extremely oversold. Means what? Lot of selling has happened, and from there it is very likely to move up. That is what is oversold. So if you are a long-term investor where time is not an issue, time is not a criteria, you can buy in the 30-35 zones. Historically, RSI has never gone below 30, or even if it has gone below 30, it has bounced back and the prices have come up. Okay. From 30, 35 or nearer that, there is a bounce. Now, I am not interested in catching a stock at 30, 35. Okay. Why? Don't I want to buy a... I think this is better. Fine, all of us are comfortable?
Yeah.
Thank you. Why do I not want to buy in the 30-35 zone? Anybody can guess?
It can go further down.
It may not go too much down in terms of price, but it can go down in terms of time. 6 months, 8 months, the stock remains in that band. It may even go down in terms of price. And I am somebody who wants to be with the trend. I don't want to be a market maker. I want to follow somebody who has already made something. Please understand. And any good technical analyst will tell you that. We don't have to be too intelligent, but we have to have the basic intelligence to follow somebody who is intelligent. That is our job. So I don't want to be a maker or a founder at 30, 35, where 2 years stock waise hi pada hai. I want, jab lift ground floor se chalu hoti hai, lift se main usse better example deta hun. Yahan ye room mein, I can talk Hindi, English, right? Ye room mein aisa koi nahi hoga, jo kabhi bhi train mein nahi baitha hoga. Can I make that statement confidently?
Yes.
So train ke do starting points hai. VT or Churchgate. And then Virar, Thane, whatever it may be. VT, main kaafi time pehle travel karta tha from VT to Dadar. Train aise 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 train khadi hai. Barabar hai? Indicator mein wo train ke bajaye dusri train pehle jayegi. 5 minute pehle jane wali hai. तो लोग क्या करते हैं इधर से भाग के उधर वो ट्रेन में चले जाते हैं वो 5 मिनट भी सहन नहीं होता है तो ट्रेन जब तक स्टार्ट नहीं होती परेशानी होती है वो ट्रेन 1 घंटे खड़ी रहेगी क्या करोगे आप दिस इज द लॉजिक सो डोंट गेट इनटू द स्टॉक व्हेन द आरएसआई इज एट 30 35 बहुत टाइम निकालेगा अपने पास उतना टाइम नहीं है जब आरएसआई 50 के ऊपर क्रॉस करेगा व्हेन इट क्रॉसेस 50 That is the time. और कौन से चार्ट पे? क्योंकि हमारा फोकस लॉन्ग टर्म है मैं आपको ये 1 से 3 साल के साइकिल की बात कर रहा हूं ओके ऐसा नहीं कि कल मॉर्निंग लेना है आपको 1 महीने के बाद लो बहुत अपॉर्चुनिटीज मिलेंगे जब 50 क्रॉस करता है भले 60 में लो मैं तो 70 तक लेने को तैयार हूं क्योंकि हर 10 बेसिस पॉइंट्स की जो मूव होती है उसमें स्टॉक डबल होने की अपॉर्चुनिटी है 50 टू 60 60 टू 70 70 टू 80 और हमारे पास एज एन इन्वेस्टर टाइम का कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है एक ही देयर इज ओनली वन थिंग इन माइंड फ्रॉम द प्राइस वी बाय वी डोंट वांट टू सी द प्राइसेस गो बिलो आवर कॉस्ट प्राइस करेक्ट तो ये 1 साल का पीरियड हो सकता है 2 साल का पीरियड हो सकता है 3 साल का पीरियड होगा 85 के आसपास अगर आरएसआई इफ इट गोस एंड द मार्केट गिव्स यू अ चांस 1 महीना 2 महीना 3 महीना स्लोली स्टार्ट बुकिंग आउट इफ यू फॉलो दिस सिंपल प्रिंसिपल ऑफ बाइंग अराउंड 50 ओवर 50 हाँ एंड बुकिंग आउट अराउंड 85 35 जो पॉइंट्स ऑन द आर एस आई इफ यू कैच द साइकिल राइट एंड द साइकिल इज कुड बी एनीवेयर बिटवीन 1 year to 3 years यू कैन एक्चुअली आइडेंटिफाई अ मल्टीबैगर नाउ व्हाट इज अ मल्टीबैगर इन योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग एनी गेसेस अ लिटिल लाउडर No, no, multi-bagger is something which gives you far bigger than the market returns. Okay? Some people say 20% is a multi-bagger. Some people say 30-40%. For me, multi-bagger is anywhere between 100-200%. Agar 1.5 saal mein aapko aapka stock double mila, for me that is a multi-bagger. म्यूचुअल फंड गिव्स यू 15-18% vis-a-vis दैट यू आर मेकिंग 100% 5-6 गुना आर वी टुगेदर नाउ ये अगर आप बेसिक रूल याद रखोगे आपका लाइफ बन जाएगा आई एम गोइंग टू शो इट विथ चार्ट्स विथ एग्जांपल नाउ आपके स्टॉक्स भी हमारे पास कितना टाइम है और मैं टाइम थोड़ा ओवरशूट कर सकता हूँ आप बताइए कितना टाइम है तो उस हिसाब से मेरा प्रेजेंटेशन में आगे लेके जाऊंगा Will you time that?
Yeah,
15 minutes, give me a beep. Thank you. Okay. Now, ye jo niche wali line hai, is it clear? Can you bring it to the cursor to the 50 level? Haan, ye wala. Yes. Yes. Now, jab se abhi, just bring, which is this stock? I can't read the name. This is the Nifty. Can you bring it to the latest point where it came? Yes. This was the point. Ek minute, ha. Not this, the next one. Green ka color of the line becomes green. 50 ko cross karke sustain hua, strength aa gayi. Kya level tha? 7794. 7794. Say 79. 79 was in April 2016. 10 महीने में बस Nifty is a phenomenal return. Now वही आप individual stock के साथ compare करो, उसके दो तीन चार गुना हो सकता है. Now some of the stocks we have spotted in the last with this, purely based on this tool, I'm going to share it with you. This is which stock?
Tata Global.
Tata Global. Keep it clicked. Keep it, yeah. Okay. I hope you have got the green line 50 cross hone ke baad. Now besides this, ye inverse head and shoulder pattern tha, isme volume tha, isme ADX tha, isme ye tha, wo tha. That is all the topping on the pizza. कंफर्ट आता है हमको, नॉर्मल पिज़्ज़ा खाने में मज़ा नहीं आता है. बट अगर आप इतना भी फॉलो करो, क्या एंट्री मिला निशांत, यू हैव टू टेल मी द लेवल्स.
द क्लोजिंग इज 148.
सो 150 से लेकर 320 इन अ स्पैन ऑफ हाउ मेनी मंथ्स, 3, 3, 6, 3, 9, 12 मंथ्स. 12 महीने में स्टॉक डबल हो गया. नाउ to be sure, if you are putting in your own money and doing this, be clear that don't get into some Z category stock. Now Tata Global to Tata company hai, kya tension hai?
Global.
Sorry?
Global.
Ek hai Sterlite Techno. Now ye to level baat hi nahi karte, dekho. This is at 34-35. To be honest with you, हमने ये level पे spot नहीं किया था, हमने ये stock 90 में spot किया था. और ऐसा होता नहीं है, तभी spot करो तो late हो गए, 10 दिन गए हमारी 10 पर, ऐसा कुछ नहीं. बहुत market में इतने opportunities होते हैं, हमने यहाँ पर spot किया था. From 90 to 400 in a span of 13 months, 13 भी नहीं, 12 महीने. ये इसको मैं मल्टी बैगर कहता हूं. आप ऐसे कुछ स्पॉट करो, आपकी सारी ट्रेडिंग की गलतियां माफ हो जाएंगी. यस. मैंने कब कहा कि टाइम पास नहीं करेगा? 90 से 360 चाहिए, 400 है और आपको वो yes, I told you there are a lot of other toppings on the pizza. I covered those indicators, ADX, RSI, inverse head and shoulder, price and volume breakout. I look at only 5 or 6 things. I don't go beyond that. You follow technicals?
Yeah.
Then I'm sure you know what I'm talking of. It is not that I have some secret, or I'm not even trying to tell you I have some secret tools. Nothing. The common tools I use. Are you a trader, sir? There is no stop loss as an investor, but yes, there is a safety margin. RSI, jab from the point it goes above 50, is the entry.
Okay.
I'll give you a stop loss not in terms of price. Agar stock 4 guna upar jata hai, to aapko 20%, 30% ka bhi stop loss lagana hai, to kya problem hai? Are you getting my point? I'm coming to that. The moment RSI closes below 50 and the low of that RSI is broken in the next candle, you exit the price. Don't even look at the price, just exit the position. That loss could be 20%, could be 30%, could be even 40%. But as against one bad trade of 40%, you will make 5 trades of 100, 200, 300%. Get my point? Very simple. Yeah. I will show you with example. I will explain to you the it will be if I start taking questions 20 minute to aise nikal jayenge. Take some other stock. Now this is an excellent example. Come to this point. Yes. Go to the candle. Yes. Correct. Go to the prior candle. Yes, keep it there. What was the level of the RSI? Can you check?
49.
Just means 50 conclusively cross nahi kiya hai. When it became red, we have made it closing below 50 ka jo color hai, wo red hai. Are we together? So, jaise hi red ke low ko cross karta hai, downside, what is the low of that candle?
132.
Now, 1 minute. I'll explain this trade setup so that you will be very clear. All your questions will be answered. Humko ye stock mein entry kaha mila hai? Yahan par? First green hua hai tab. Green, haan. Okay, what level?
98.
100, kya time?
31
Jan 2014 mein 100 mein aapko buy mila. Now, go further. What is the highest point it went to? 100 to 268 means you have made 250% returns. Assuming you have booked half of it, one third of it, whatever. Aapke paas kuch quantity hai. Usko aapko kab exit karna hai, main aapko batata hun.
It went to 80 also. RSI was at 80 at the top.
RSI went to 80. Toh pahle toh aapko udhar fully exit ya at least major exit hona chahiye tha. Samajh lo nahi hota tha, aapne nahi kiya. Where the candle has become, line has become red, next, okay, abhi ye line red ho gayi, yes or no?
Yes,
aapko wo candle ka low ke niche, now monthly closing shayad lamba hoga, if it is full month, to bada loss hoga, to weekly closing, ya maybe even daily closing, aap nikal jao. 8 out of 10 times, wo bounce back karega. Low kya hai? 134. Show one example of BEPL. Now, unfortunately, I could not talk of this stock on air because of regulatory issues. Now, see where the entry came in. At a price of 19. I personally entered at a price of 27 point something because mujhe wo volume मिल नहीं रहा था आपने पूछा क्या-क्या मैं अदर पैरामीटर्स वॉल्यूम इज माय मेजर क्राइटेरिया तो मुझे वॉल्यूम इधर मिला हां क्या प्राइस था 19 to 29 मुझे 27.50 की एंट्री है एंड दैट स्टॉक वेंट टू 200 और आप मुझे यह मत पूछना कि मैं कब निकला क्योंकि मेरे को आज भी जलती है 6 महीने में from 27 to 75, I thought, boss, this is one of the best picks in my life, best spots, best, jo bhi aap bolo. Aur mere sare dream mein 75 to 80 ke aaspa, 70 to 80 ke range mein pura ka pura nikal gaya. Kyunki I had no knowledge of fundamentals. Kisi ne bola tha, an analyst ne, to I bought. And over the next 12 months, देखो मेरी क्या हालत हो गई होगी हाउ मेनी स्लीपलेस नाइट्स आई मस्ट हैव स्पेंड तो मैं टीवी पे आता हूं इसके लिए मार्केट मुझे स्पेयर नहीं करता है तो ये मेरे साथ भी होता है प्लीज एंड वी हैव टू फेस इट मैं कोई और ढूंढ लूंगा थैंक यू ये तालियों का मतलब मैं क्या समझूं अरे मैं बोल रहा हूँ मुझे मार्केट में एक थप्पड़ मारा और आप तालियां बजा रहे हैं
नहीं सर आपने ये कहा कि मैं कोई और ढूंढ लूंगा आपकी इस काबिलियत का अप्रिसिएशन है वो सर
थैंक यू वेरी मच हम लोग साथ में ढूंढ लेंगे
क्या बात है ग्रेट
अभी और कितना टाइम है सर
आपने इतनी प्यारी बात की 5 मिनट और सही
5 मिनट बात की चलो सो नेक्स्ट गो टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड आई थिंक आई हैव कन्वेड माय पॉइंट So just to reiterate, ideal entry is 50 to 55. Okay, आप चार्ट पे जाके देख लेना, आपको बहुत सारे examples मिलेंगे. एक दो मिनट में स्टोरी आपको बोलता हूँ, जो रियल स्टोरी है. मेरे एक स्कूल रीयूनियन में जो हमारा 25 साल 20 साल वाले लोग मिलते हैं, तो हम मिले थे. मैंने नाम पर्पजली चेंज किया है, मिस्टर चंपकलाल सुनने को अच्छा लगता है. पिछले 10 साल से ये मुझे एवरी ईयर मिलते हैं, आप टीवी पे आते हो, जरा हमको स्टॉक बोलो, ये बोलो, तो मैं हर टाइम उसको स्टॉक बोलता हूँ और उसने एक भी स्टॉक नहीं लिया. जब मैं पूछता हूँ, अरे ये स्टॉक इतना भागा, लिया? अरे नहीं यार, एंड यूज टू गिव मी एक्सक्यूज, यार ये आज ये होने वाला है, कल बजट है, परसों आरबीआई पॉलिसी है. एक दिन उसने मुझे रीजन दिया, बॉस इंडिया पाकिस्तान न्यूक्लियर वॉर होगा, अभी नहीं लेने का. तो मैंने बोला, इससे बेटर टाइम नहीं है लेने का. क्यों? इंडिया पाकिस्तान न्यूक्लियर वॉर होगा तो ना तू होगा ना मैं होगा, कौन देखेगा पोर्टफोलियो. लास्ट टाइम मेट हिम इन 2011-12. गो टू द चार्ट ऑफ MRF. दो हजार ग्यारह की बात है. हाँ, ये यही यही लेवल है. हाँ, नहीं नहीं नहीं, दिस 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 कम हियर. व्हाट इज दिस टाइम?
60.
नो नो, नॉट दिस, दिस दिस टाइम, दिस टाइम. हाँ, 2011. व्हाट इज द प्राइस ऑफ MRF? लगभग 6,500-7,000 था. तो उसने मुझे फिर भी एक्सक्यूज दिया कि बॉस पिछले एक साल में ये स्टॉक 80% एप्रिसिएशन दिया है, तो अभी क्या देगा? हाँ, 7,000 में. द फैक्ट इज दैट स्टॉक हैड मूव्ड फ्रॉम 4,500 to 7,000 इन वन ईयर, तो अभी नहीं लेने का. फ्रॉम 7,000 इट इज नाउ 11 से 17, कितने साल हुए? 72,000 का हाई, 74,500 का स्टॉक ने हाई दिया है. सो सम पीपल विल ऑलवेज फाइंड रीजंस नॉट टू बाय. सो माय ओनली दिस थिंग इज, इक्विटी में कभी भी एंट्री करो, लॉन्ग टर्म व्यू से करो, ये बेसिक टूल फॉलो करो, एंड यू कैन मेक अनबिलीवेबल अनइमेजिनेबल अमाउंट ऑफ मनी. थैंक यू वेरी मच.